Alhamdulillah, two brothers from Nigeria, they want to give the Shahada. I would like to ask them that, do you believe that there's one God?
Yes, I believe.
Yes, I believe.
Do you believe that Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala?
Yes, I believe.
Yes, I believe.
And I'll just say it in Arabic and you can repeat it inshallah. Ashadu.
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 Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilallah.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Wa ashadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammad.
Abduhu.
Abdul.
Wa rusuluhu.
Wa rusuluhu.
I bear witness. I bear witness that there is no God but Allah.
There is no God but Allah.
And Prophet Muhammad.
And Prophet Muhammad
is the servant.
And his servant.
And messenger of Allah.
And messenger of Allah.
MashaAllah, Allah Muslim, MashaAllah. Mabruk. And we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that inshallah He grants you Jannah. Takbir. 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 Can we have the stand? MashaAllah, it is a coincidence that before coming to Dubai, last month I was in Nigeria. And the last shahada that I gave was in Nigeria. MashaAllah. So even after coming from Nigeria to Dubai, I think the trend is continuing. I was then Abuja and I was then Lagos. It's the first time I had gone to the heart of Africa. I've been to South Africa before. And in Nigeria it was a beautiful martial experience. And we saw there, MashaAllah, that many of the Christians gave shahada. And many of the murtads who had become from Muslim to Christian came back to their religions, alhamdulillah, by Allah's guidance.